The Cultural Olympiad is a programme of all creative arts and culture, and BP is one of its premier partners, and they started in 2008 when the programme started. It runs until 2012. So far, 14 million people have been involved all over the UK. BP have been sponsors of some of our most important cultural institutions for decades, and it is that knowledge and expertise that they bring that I think offers as much value as the money. We've had projects in every art form to inspire young people and develop their skills. I suppose one of the ones particularly on my mind is Tate Movie, which BP have supported and enabled. That's 34,000 young people working with Aardman, Wallace and Gromit, wonderful animators, learning how to do animation and making their own film. Another brilliant project for young people is with the National Portrait Gallery, where BP have enabled the National Portrait Gallery to start a new scheme for young people learning how to do portraits. And I hope that will be just one of the great legacies that BP and the Cultural Olympiad will leave. The climax to the Cultural Olympiad is a festival that will start on the 21st of June 2012 and run till the 9th of September 2012. All over the United Kingdom, involving all of the art forms and creative industries. We've already announced over 7 million free opportunities to take part in some of the best culture the world can offer, and there's many more announcements to come. Of course, BP playing their major part as ever. I think that the chance to see some of the great art in the world, often at no cost at all, that doesn't sound like a bad deal to me.